Alrighty, so it's the last week here in Hamilton before you jet off to PEI for the season. What are you hoping to see here in this last week from the guys?
Yeah, I think just an increased level of concentration is the most important thing. You know, we've been training well, we've been training hard all the way since March when we took some time off and we were doing that at home. But getting back here, the guys have been excellent. But I think right now it's concentration and it's the finer points. You know, we've just found out that we're playing, I think, just over a week ago. So the guys are a little bit more tuned in and you're more prepared. You know, as a player, you want to know when you're playing. And I think the guys all understand that. It's coming quick and we're looking forward to it.
And you just kind of mentioned that they're more tuned in. So you've noticed a big increase in intensity since the season was announced?
Yeah, I think now you know what the start date is. You know that there's a competition. You know where we're getting at. We knew it was coming. You just don't know when it is. So I think that level of concentration has gotten a lot better in this last week, last 10 days or so. And, you know, we just want to keep it going until next Thursday and kickoff.
And speaking of next Thursday, knowing that it's a rematch of the finals against Cavalry, what are the first steps you've taken to prepare for that game?
Yeah, I think we prepare just as we always prepare. It's the first game of a season. It's one game of how many we're going to play. You know, it doesn't really make a difference who the opponent is. You know, a lot of things have changed for a lot of teams this year from last year. It's a brand new start. We were the champions in 2019. Right now, everyone starts with 0 points. So whether it's Cavalry, Halifax, Valor, it's no different to us. It's game number one of what we hope will be another successful season. 3, 4.